Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Let's see, this is a reception desk recording. No, just... Wow, if these are all related to story stuff... Still a lot of story. Mushroom!
I'll find a use for you.
Why did you make such a big stink about there being no way back out?
Please take a seat and wait for your name to be called. A selection of beverages and snacks are available.
A small room.
This is the reception room. Soundproofing? Ah, everyone wants it. It's hard to soundproof a room. This is some... I don't know what this is. Herbal teas, ooh. I'm not big on tea myself, but I can appreciate it from time to time. I certainly like... There are more teas I enjoy than coffee. I don't think there's any coffee I enjoy.
Please proceed into viewing room one for an important message regarding the purpose of your visit.
What was this place?
A holographic theater.
CD01 data intact.
Ooh.
Initiating playback.
Zero Dawn 01.
Welcome to Project Zero Dawn.
Hey, General.
I am General Harris, Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff of the United States of America. I'm sure you've heard the rumors. The Zero Dawn is a top secret super weapons program. The technological miracle that will save us from the Pharaoh Plague. If Operation Enduring Victory can hold off the robots long enough. The reason I'm sure you've heard the rumors is that I'm the one who spread them. And they are all lies. Zero Dawn.
Hey, wait, why am I wearing this
outfit?
Super
weapons program. And it will not save us. Nothing will save us. Here's why. By the time the glitch was noticed, it was already too late. Nothing could stop the Pharaoh Plague. Nothing can. Its robots will continue to replicate and devour the biosphere. Life on Earth will be destroyed. Our planet reduced to a barren sphere. Global extinction is inevitable. No matter how many we kill, the robots just keep exponentially making more. If we had their deactivation codes, we could shut them all down. The entire swarm. But since their cryptographic protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, cracking a code set would take half a century. At best, we've got 16 months. Not exactly what you'd call a survival option. The destruction of a biosphere is not the sort of apocalypse you can wait out in a fallout shelter or a space station. There will be no Earth left to reclaim. Just a lifeless, toxic rock with several million Pharaoh robots on it, hibernating. Waiting for something to eat. This is the horrible truth behind the lies of Operation Enduring Victory. My lies. Lies designed to inspire millions of innocents to sacrifice themselves in battle. Why? One reason. To buy time for you and the work you will do here. Zero Day. The day that life on Earth ceases to exist. Is coming fast. It cannot be stopped. The hope of Zero Dawn is that something new might come after. But I will leave it to Elizabeth Sobeck to shine that thin ray of light into the darkness. Harris, out.
God. It's such like a possible end of the world, too. Whew, that sends chills down my spine. Why am I not wearing my... Okay, now I am wearing my armor.
Life on Earth didn't cease to exist.
He said it could not be stopped.
But it was. Somehow Elizabeth saved us. I've got to keep looking. Find out how she did it.
Not right now. I like that prompt. There haven't been many branching rooms yet.
Kestrels. They got in. Through the vents.
Let nothing stop you from learning the truth.
Spread out! If it moves, kill it!
What is this place? Tomb?
Oh! Guy coming. Just to be sure. Tom something. These are observation rooms. Travis, oh no, they're interviews. Travis Tate, Brad and Dick. Let's just quickly peruse those, not actually listen to them. Exactly, some mechanics are just blah blah blah. They feed off them. There's people, all organic matter, everything. You get Ted Farrow. Okay. So these are just like the elite of the elite programmers in the world. Or they were. The world is long gone. Are there just three guys? Or there were three guys and now there's two guys? Oh! Motherfucking this accuracy.
Too close to the tribal primitive stuff us now. The data points, what did they contain?
I don't want this thing. What do they contain? Counter guidelines, something. Oh, I could have gone either way around. Interview Suzanne Alpert. Captain Aquilo? Ron Felder? I missed one somewhere. Where? Where is it? Above. Really? Oh, there's an upstairs. Where was the letter? Oh, this is a window. Let's see what those said. Suzanne Alpert. Just see your name. Blah blah blah. Well, I guess it makes sense a lot of them were kind of dubious and hesitant to cooperate with something they were completely didn't know. Where did I see a letter? Aloy, can you think? That's not how letters work. What the? This ladder, like, glitched out. Okay, that was weird. She wasn't hanging on the ladder properly. Ooh, I'll take all that. Okay.
CD02 data intact.
Oh.
Initiating playback.
Again, back to this outfit.
Sobek. You've heard the bad news, and it's all true. The Pharaoh Plague is devouring the biosphere. Life itself will cease to exist. But does that have to be the end? What if we could give life a future? What if we could build a kind of seed from which, on a dead planet, life could blossom anew. This is the aim, the hope, of Project Zero Dawn. To create a super intelligent, fully automated terraforming system and bring life back from lifelessness. What would such a system require? At its core, it would need a true AI, fully capable of making the trillions of decisions necessary to reconstitute the biosphere. An immortal guardian. Devoted to the re-flourishing of life.
Is this Hephaestus?
We call it Gaia.
Oh.
Mother Nature as an AI. But that's just the core of the system. She will need to be surrounded and empowered by a comprehensive suite of subordinate functions. Think of them as extensions of Gaia's mind, each dedicated to a specific purpose.
Also, this is where Hephaestus and Hades, Apollo.
Now, these aren't AIs, but make no mistake. Each presents an engineering challenge more profound than anything the human species has ever before attempted. Hardware that preserves and then gestates the billions of seeds and embryos from which life will be reborn. The construction of underground facilities to hold it all.
Hephaestus. There's Hephaestus.
Just the start.
So Hades has to be part of that group.
The entire system. The beauty of the bottom. Automated terraforming system is that it can build itself.
Artemis,
now, over the days to come, you'll learn how all these functions, all these pieces that you'll be working
with. So each one corresponds to an element. One's fire, one's the clock to animals, one's water.
Write the
Hades
software,
is death.
Build the tech and the facilities. I will lock it down and seal it up before the inevitable occurs. But even more important, you'll know how it doesn't end here. How Gaia will generate those deactivation codes General Harris talked about. And build the transmission arrays to broadcast them, shutting down the Pharaoh robots for good.
Oh, is that what the
How Gaia
the tower?
Will not just build, but imagine any conceivable robot it needs to do its work across centuries.
Oh, now it's building the...
From detoxifying the Earth's ravaged atmosphere and poisoned seas.
Whoa.
To the regreening of the Earth from cryopreserved seed stocks. To rewilding the Earth with animal life. And then, when all that is done, how a new generation of human beings, spawned at cradle facilities around the globe, will partake of Apollo. The vast archive of human knowledge and cultural achievement from which they will learn of us.
Wait,
our world.
That part didn't happen.
And most important, how not to repeat our mistakes. It's not an impossible dream. It is within our grasp if we work tirelessly and stop at nothing to achieve it. We can't stop life from ending. But if you will help me, help Gaia, we can give it a future. Join me and help make that future real.
Ooh. What could Hades' function be? Killing things? But why?
The whole Earth destroyed, but then remade?
Yes. By a machine. A machine of creation.
Elizabeth did this. For life. For us. But why Hades then? If it was part of Gaia, how'd it end up in the wreckage of a Pharaoh robot? And why does it want to kill me? And Apollo... The Archive of Knowledge, what happened to that?
Yes, these are important questions.
I'm as confused as you are. Maybe the answers lie ahead.
The meat and potatoes of the story have been thrust upon us. Make your selection. What? Participation, indefinite detention, medical euthanasia. Wow, so if you didn't cooperate on it, you're either imprisoned for until the end of life, which that was like, what, 60 years? You either participated, or you were killed. The bad news, the good news, Jesus. Wow. It's saying there's a thing somewhere here. Oh, there it is. Counselor Guidelines 2. Yeah, it's all lore, but the most important lore stuff they're giving to us. Interview 2, Brad and Dick. Of course I'll do it. Did you give me the opportunity to rebuild the damage that... Uh-huh. So that guy had a conscience. Who knew? Conscience. Not conscience. Another one. Interview 2, Suzanne Alper. Interview 2, Ron Felder. Let's see how they shaped up after the information was presented to them. With all of this, no, life doesn't always find a way to keep going. Medically sterilized? Really? Okay, that guy chose the euthanasia. That guy probably got indefinite detention.
Alert. Medical wing inaccessible.
Why? Wait, I see a purple thing. What's in the purple? What is this? What is this? Stranded shackles? What the hell are these? Hey, that's the logo from Kojima's new thing. It's the knight guy, the space knight. Smooth material. Trade with merchants. Special. Oh, that's right, there was a merchant. He wanted stranded items. Are those Death Stranding Easter eggs? Shackles, though. Really? So are those hidden inside here, or are they hidden in the world and I've just never found them? What is this? Oh, this is a CAT scan room or something. Or a full medical bay room. Huh, stranded items. That's a new one. I'm just watching my compass to make sure I get everything. Oh, there's stuff.
Intruder! Get her!
Whatever you do, don't die now.
Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Really? You gotta die, dude. God damn, these heavies. Motherfuckers, all of them. Oh, I probably should have tried corrupting one. Let them kill each other. That's a lot of resource boxes. No, I don't want the fire spitter. I want to search the dead guy. Fine, I'll take the stupid fire striker. Now get it out of my hands. Okay, I'm stuck now. Good thing this fungus gives so much medicine. Og Travis Tate. What am I... No. Wow, look at this. Oh, that guy had a weird way of viewing things.
Got too much already.
Why not? Christina Hugh, what was her name? Hugh what? Oh, Sue. They. His art in a way, an expression of granite scale. Gray Omen. I think I've pointed out that that's not a great name for medicine. This door ain't working. Oh, but there's a... somewhere. There is a log. There we go. Tom Peach. What is it? Hashed out with them when the point of Artemis was. I made it clear I wasn't on board for a global zoo. So Artemis was the one dedicated to animal life. Makes sense. Artemis was goddess of the hunt, I think? Demeter would be plant life.
Here we go. Another one of these. I need to find the right configuration.
Well, that's easy. So, then up, then left, then down, then right. And then to the right. Twink.
Done. I should check the door nearby.
Hey, I'm done with Brett's incompetence, okay? Somehow, he managed to install an H emitter node backwards. Everything's in reverse. I don't get paid to clean up Brett's messes. If you want it fixed, send him up to storage for a new emitter, not me. Parker out.
So these aren't getting... These aren't working? It looks like. Where is it going? It powers this door. What's wrong with this that I can't? Settings transposed. Interface unavailable. Maybe I have to explore more over here first. I went in there. Wait. So what did this do? This is the ones I turned on. No, this is the one I turned on. Powering that door. Wait, but is there no way to fix this? Because now it's down, left, up, right, down. Is that just for flavor, or is that door actually functional? I mean, it's a real functioning door, so maybe I get it on the way out or something? Oh. Two objectives. Really? Oh, I'm just up here now. Wait. What? Oh, there's a line here I can walk across. Okay.
Can't carry more.
Pick up what?
Found one. Looks intact.
Oh! Oh, it was actually missing the emitter. Ew. Okay, so this should be down, then left, then up, then right, then down. Boop and boop.
That did it.
Easy peasy.
Door should have power.
Now to see what lies beyond it.
Excuse me. Don't mind me.
Eclipse. They're here.
God, they got here fast.
Lines look good.
Gaia. It's up there. Second floor.
Can you reach it?
So much for avoiding contact.
Who, is there a heavy in this group? Let's see. Elite cultist. Cultist thug. That dude's got blaze on his back. Idiot. You killed your friend. Which means that this guy's gonna be by himself. What is that? Look at that door. bunker gun? Come on. Fine, I'll come to you.
Okay.
Or I'll miss completely. Or I'll miss completely again. Fighting music can stop. They're all dead. They're not all dead. Oh my god, where did they all come from? Nice if there was a heavy somewhere. Wait, there's a heavy. Elite Cultist Punisher. Red knife tooltip that I can corrupt human opponents too. I don't want to try that. Where's this dude? Oh, I see. Come on, stick your head out. Motherfucker! There we go, that's what I wanted. Seems to be doing much because he's by himself. Let's try that guy. Oh, corruption's good. Are you really not gonna fight each other? Saw me.
What was that?
Never mind, they saw me.
Or not.
Fight each other. Fight each other, not me.
Get ready for this.
Kill each other. Come on, hit the dude.
Room's clear. For a moment, anyway.
Get moving. Jeez. You have to find Gaia.
Wait, I got hit? When? They have all this useless stuff. Come on, prioritize the person. Okay, well, we're in the middle of these ruins. Time to keep exploring and figure out... What are we trying to figure out now? We know what Zero Dawn was now. There's the Artemis Protocol in there. I don't know. Either way, we'll keep looking in the next episode, so thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll have the next level up real soon, but until then... Bye!